because we're all fucked up from our family of origin. What do you think are the two biggest traumas that people come into my office so far? Keep in mind, I'm a baby, right? People have been doing this for longer, but what do you think are the top two traumas that people come in? Throw some things out. What do you think?
Republican.